The slide to play a didgeridoo, and the strings are too high to note and chord it like a regular guitar, so you gotta use a slide. There, right, Sean. But back in the day, we didn't have slides. I got a typical slide here on my finger, but back in the day, we had bottlenecks, tin cans, and snuff bottles. And that snuff bottle was the best slide of all. Remember, it had them big brown snuff bottles, it had two notches, three notches, and four notches. And look like every time I wanted to play my didgeridoo, mama wanted to dip a snuff. And you ain't never heard no Mississippi woman go off about her snuff bottle, have you? Sound like a bunch of babbling to y'all, but I understood every word of it. And we were sharecroppers and we had to pick cotton. And in order to pick the right amount of cotton, you had to have a rhythm. You had to work to a rhythm. If there was a horse or a mule or something coming down the road, fox trotting, clucking, clucking, we would use that rhythm to work to. But the best rhythm of all was the old choo-choo train, that old freight train coming down the track.
Lord, have mercy on my child. I can hear my mama.